If your son or daughter is headbanging in their sleep, it's not because they're a fan of Rammstein, no Metallica. There's actually a physiological reason for this, so keep watching and find out. Hi, welcome back to Sleep Talk with Dr. Dev. My name is Dr. Dev and this is my sleep assistant, Bonnie.
Hello, Bonnie. Hello, Dr. Dev. Today we're going to talk about headbanging, Bonnie.
There's a condition in sleep called sleep rhythmic movement disorder. And this is where an individual might headbang in their sleep, body rock, or even roll their head left to right, right to left. It tends to occur more in non-REM sleep as you are drifting into sleep. It's actually more common than people think it is, but occasionally I'd see some adults who still do it and it actually annoys the hell out of the person lying next to them. It's a completely benign and harmless condition, but it's more causes a bit of an anxiety amongst us individuals of the disturbing the partner. Now, here's a few examples of me imitating headbanging and body rocking. And as you can tell, it can certainly annoy the person lying next to them. And this can go on for 20 minutes, 30 minutes even. Sometimes the headbanging, not only are they headbanging the pillow, but if they've slipped up of the bed a bit, they could be headbanging the headboard and making a bit of a crashing noise which worries the hell out of the parents. As I said, it's a completely benign condition and sometimes there might be a little bit of a headache at the end of the night, but otherwise it's, again, completely harmless. Now, there isn't really a huge cause for this. Many people think it might be a psychological condition or a psychiatric condition, but it's actually a physiological condition, again, to do with as they go into non-REM sleep. There's two phases of sleep, REM sleep, which is the dream sleep, where our eyes move back and forth like windscreen wipers, called REM sleep or rapid eye movement sleep, and non-REM sleep. It doesn't occur in REM sleep because in REM sleep, our muscles are all nice and relaxed and reduced in tone, so therefore it has to be a non-REM disorder. Many people that come my way who are anxious about this condition, we have tried various medication in the past to try and consolidate sleep, improve sleep, but quite variable in its effectiveness. Some people have used melatonin, some people have used clonazepam, but there are side effects to that. I have had occasional individuals who, where there is a little bit of anxiety, busy brain, and I can see that from the sleep study, where something called cannabidiol or CBD oil at nighttime might help. So certainly worth thinking of that if there is that hyperarousal in sleep. But overall, it's a harmless condition, and I can only reassure you that most children that do rhythmic movement disorder will grow out of it. But if they're doing it as an adult, then go and see a sleep specialist. They'll do a sleep test to make sure there's no other sleep condition going on, and then consider strategies in place, maybe such as CBD oil if there's anxiety. I hope that's been helpful, and we'll see you next time.